I had a digestive system issue about 1.5 years back. In fact, I got admitted to the hospital in 2019, end of December, for 3 nights. I had this diabetic ulcer and polyp in my stomach. There was erosion. And then I went through certain treatment on allopathy. I got cured. But then since 2019, 2020, before this COVID started, it again started troubling me, and I was going, I don't know, I was not feeling at all well. In fact, last week, I just decided mentally that I think I should again get admitted because my stomach was not cooperating with me. My system was failing, and my clearance system was going haywire, and there were black stools and all, there's blood in my stools. So my daughter Vrinda, she went through this Google and she searched, and then she found about Dr. Jasmin Modi, acupuncturist. I took an appointment and I went to see her, and I told her my problems. I went with my files and she went through it, and just believe me, within 3 days I got cured. I'm 95% better now. I'm feeling on top of the world. The allopathy medicines, which didn't work, or whatever, be it worked for some time, and again I used to go back and come back with the same problem, digestive issue. Now I'm 95% better. I'm feeling much better. So my suggestion to anyone, on any health issues, definitely he or she should go and contact Dr. Jasmin Modi. She's great. She did magic on me. Thank you.